The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Luvega.
Avoid the company of men who have no fear of God. Avoid the company of people who set themselves against truth. In my walk of salvation, I have seen people whose lives have been destroyed because of a wrong friend, whose destinies have been frustrated because of the wrong counsel, whose directions have been turned to destruction because of the wrong people in their lives. How many people right now are dealing with disease in their bodies because they related to the wrong people? How many people have lost their jobs because they related with the wrong people? How many businesses are destroyed because people partnered with the wrong people? How many people's ministries have been brought under because they related with the wrong people? How many people's reputations have been ruined because they related with ungodly people? And the wisdom to know the difference. The Bible says in Psalms, the first chapter, the first verse, if you read the Amplified Version, blessed, happy, fortunate, and prosperous, and enviable is the man who walks and lives not in the counsel of the ungodly, following their advice, their plans, and their purposes. And he continues to say, nor stands submissive and inactive in the path where sinners walk, nor sits down to relax and rest where the scornful and the mockers gather. Don't sit in certain places. Don't sit in places that mock the way of God. Don't sit with people that mock men of God. Don't sit with people that mock women of God. Listen, the Bible says God is the saving strength of his anointed. Know how not to sit in certain conversations. The Bible speaks of how they which hang with the wicked shall be destroyed with the wicked. Sometimes judgment does not come on a man because they are bad. Sometimes judgment comes on a man because when God sent judgment on the wicked, the man was in the dwelling of the wicked. Proverbs has taught that. So why should you find yourself in places you're not supposed to be? What are you looking for in life?
Join our online family, spread the love, and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Finero, make manifest.